Hi friends, welcome to my channel. Friends, today I will be sharing with you how you can make room freshener at your home in just few ingredients. For this you need to have rose water, aloe vera gel, powder, you can take any powder, here I have taken pond's powder, and some water, and you can take any perfume you have at your home for nice fragrance. Take a bowl and add 1/4 teaspoon of aloe vera gel, 1/4 teaspoon. Now add rose water. Big tablespoon of rose water. And powder, you can take any powder. Add 2 tablespoon of any powder you have at your home. Now mix the ingredients together lightly. A thick paste has been formed here. A nice fragrance is being coming out from the freshener. After this I will be adding perfume spray to the room freshener. At last we will be adding some water. Now slowly mix it. Friends, it is very easy to make and very affordable. You can store it for many days and use it wherever you want. So now you can see our room freshener is ready. A very nice fragrance is coming out from it. Now I will be transferring it in a bottle to store it. Cover it and now shake the bottle like this. You can see the texture as well as the liquid which has been formed into a nice. So now your room freshener is ready to use. So you can try it at your home and do share your reviews to us. Thanks for watching this video. Please like, share, subscribe and comment.